Hello world, welcome back to Middle-earth Shadow of War. Last time we did a bunch of Gondor quests. I think we actually finished up that quest line, and now we're going to focus on the Carnán quests. I hope you're all doing well. Okay, let's see. Alright, before we do, can I make any gems? No, not right now. Okay. Quests. That's what we want. Yes, we did that. Haven't done any of these. I guess that those are on hold for now, I suppose. Yeah, we have a bunch of these. Nemesis missions. Light pits. Shadows of the past. Those. Kill Orc commanders. Orc warlord. Kill orcs while mounted. Okay. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna do this, so we want Gorgoroth. Where are we right now?
Rises from its pit, and we must send it back to the depths.
Okay. Right now we're in Kirith Ungol. Okay, where is Gorgoroth? I don't know my way around this map very well. Oh, that's Minas Morgul. Gorgoroth! Let's go! It was weird not playing this yesterday, but the timing just didn't work out. Ah, this place. Okay. So, where are we going? Over there, so... best one might be probably here, I guess. Ooh, there's a worm over here. Not you. Okay. Excuse me. I'm gonna borrow your mind for a little bit. Oh, that is... okay, then. Got another one. And afterwards, is this the same, or is this everyone? No, it's not. Okay, I'm just trying to see how many we still need to know. Okay, so I think it's just these three. Come on, get the treasure orc. Just money. More just money. I'm disappointed. Okay. Over here. Come on, me. Hello. Find out about him. Tar is a complainer. We can get one more right over here. There we go. This will be the last one. I actually want... No, not that. Oh, wait. You said you want that. I think I want this. I like my explosion. Like my poison. There we go. Oh wait, no, I don't want the freeze. Where's my ice sword? Or not my... So where's the fire sword? There we go. That's what I want. Don't mind me. Just working on getting some mounted kills.
You call that a beast? I call it a big corpse.
Okay, let's find out about you. Terrified of Morgul flies, range attacks, executions, and fire. Leads a pack of Karagors into battle. Okay. Well, this is bad. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Ow. Is he... Oh wait, no, he was a Beastmaster, I remember that. Okay. Nope. Poison! No, we can't. There's no point dominating him because... No, you don't. There we go. Killed. Oh, I should have put on the... I need to remember when I'm fighting captains to switch to the they drop better gear thing. Another one of these? I don't mean to grab you. Or summon the spiders. There we go. Hold on. Just go take them out. Please? Oh. I'm just gonna ride this guy for a little bit. Need more arrows. Hi, how's he? How are you doing? How have you been today? Alright, just messing with settings on the PC. Cool. Anything good? Hold on, let me check a... Am I making any progress with this quest? Cool, I did it. Okay. Switch back to this one, I guess. Oh wait, no. This one is more focused. I'm gonna stick with this. Did I see you finish Grow Home earlier? If you saw the end of the stream, then yes.
I've never heard tales of these Balrogs. You have survived to tell them.
Oh wait, if we're facing a Balrog, I don't want to have a sword that lights things on fire. That will not help. Yep, I finished it. I almost completely messed up things at the end and thought I made it impossible for me to beat the game, but I didn't. Arnan's Bane. Tar-Goroth rises from its pit in Gorgoroth. It cannot be allowed to reach the surface.
Do they unearth?
They are summoning death. But it will be death for all.
Oh, my cape's doing that weird thing again. Yeah, that was a tough... That battle was going well right up until the part where you died. Okay, let's go. Whee! Skills. Now. These guys out first. Not a completely unexpected. Yeah. I don't know. I didn't. You're on an iPad now. Honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You're switching between all the technologies.
You shook the world with that ring forging trick of yours. After that, Targaroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface. And it comes for you.
Okay, you can't blame this on me. Zog. Hey, you're flammable. Hold on. Since we're fighting a captain. Yeah, PC resetting takes a while. Let's go back to this. And we'll just stick with the thing we have right now. This guy shouldn't be too difficult. And I'm cursed. Huh, why am I stuck on this wood thing? That didn't go off. Here, have some execution. Unfortunately, I mean, sometimes you can do that, but I feel like the captains are a little bit resistant to the whole kicking from the side part. So the white counter is just a regular counter, however the blue counter is a perfect counter, which could knock down enemies, and if I take certain upgrade paths, either grant me an arrow or just instantly kill people. I tried stabbing him, it didn't work. He escaped. We'll probably face him again in a later mission. Means back to this one. Ow. Yeah, so captains know. If I get a certain upgrade, it can insta-kill like just these regular grunts. How did you get all the way over there? Somehow I got a stealth kill while walking up directly to face this guy. Okay, sure. Why not? Are you up top? Yeah, you're up top. The class is a takedown, so captains that are vulnerable to a takedown can be one-shot. No. That's vulnerable to the special execution moves. Or stealth. See? Him we were able to knock off. I fell a lot further than I wanted to. Yeah, the captains are... They're a bit less susceptible to the whole one-hit takedowns this time around. No, where am I going? Sadly. Because it was fun just one-hitting them in the first game, but... They made it trickier to do so this time around. You can occasionally still do it, but not nearly as often. Nope, no one moved. Hello. Okay, two more. Yeah, the captains are good. They're good battles. They're more challenging this time around. Okay, we have to go around to these other towers. Back on PC. Cool. Some long-distance grog poisoning. No, I don't think anyone's gonna drink from these. Because there's pretty much no one left around here. But why not? I wonder, does this count as defeating? It does. Cool. Wait a second. Okay, there's a problem with this. Why would you stick a guard up here at the top of a tower with a sword? This person has no ranged weapons. I mean, there's a crossbow over here, but I've never seen an Uruk pick up a fallen weapon. He'd be the best swordsman in the land. But he's not on the land. He's in the sky, pretty much. Just by looking at you, his sharp enough to cut. You never know. That would be kind of cool. Okay, last one. What are you doing? Okay, then. You get brutalized. New objective, leap into the pit.
The Balrog is rising. We'll not give it the chance.
Cool, we get to go all Gandalf in Fellowship. You shall not pass!
Woke him. took him.
Okay. Uh-oh. I think I made it angry. Okay, nope. Shoot his exposed back. Oh, now it exposed. Okay. It was too early.
Back to pitted sleep. We bury again. You trespass my dominion.
Okay, just keep working on it. Wait till his back to kind of burst into flames a bit. No, okay, run, Talion, don't just stand. Talion, run. Thank you. I missed. He is not happy. Talion, why do you just stand there? Hold on. I need to mount a beast. Aha. Man, just the scale of this mission is quite impressive. Hello. I feel like I'm acting out Godzilla versus Kong over here. This is just a Balrog. There is more than one of them in the world. Because we are not anywhere near Moria. Like that. Gonna keep wailing on him a bit. Avoid the flame whip. Doesn't look like his health bar is really going down much. Uh-oh. Come on, almost got him. Okay, back on this one. The chase continues. I'm coming for you.
go rest for we, deathless one.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Carnán has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Uh-oh. I guess we're gonna go chase after him.
We do not stop Torgoroth. He will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
Okay. First, what do we want for a skill? Okay. Good luck with your settings. Let's see. Ooh, I kind of want this. This, that seems useful. Wait, before I do, let me just take a quick look at these upgrades. Summon a drake? Ooh, nice. Summon a grog. Dire Caragor. This seems like it might be useful, considering the, what quests we're doing. Let's go with that. Okay, where is the next one? Ooh. Okay, we got another bruise quest. No, we're doing these today. Frozen Flame. Okay, we're back in a different area.
The Balrog will devour Middle-earth if we do not stop it.
No small task, but with Carnán we have a chance.
Okay. Let's go to the different area. Is it Suracost, I think? I know that's... yeah, Suracost. Review a variety of game mechanics in the guide. Okay, let's see. Where are we going? Alright, yeah, there's still a couple unknown people here. In general, we know most of them. Yeah, let's go here. Okay. Just head right for it.
This Carnán's gotta be dealt with at some point.
Did you hear that?
Hold on, worms. Oh, there's so many.
Come back here, worms. The talk is hiding round here.
Hey, let's see. How many do we still need? Okay, so there's three that we don't know anything about. it's just those three. Orza Iron Arm. Got another one. Urgrim Drake Killer. Ooh.
Jump him from behind.
There's one more over here. Hello. And finally. Oh wait, no, there's a couple more. There's one more after this. Muzu Wormlicker. You. Okay. That's it for now. Here, have a Caragor. Over here. Have fun with your beasts. Wait, worm. Excuse me. Wait, where are you? I know where you are. Way down there. Okay, this will be the last one, I think. Ta-da! There we go. Now we can go to a quest. Alien, what are you doing? Ooh! Gem! Gem over here. You want the treasure? Gem, yes. That's what I wanted. Okay. Ta-da! Doing well. Nope, you don't want to face me? Okay, that's fine. You don't need to. Let's get some more arrows. Or maybe not, because I guess that's below me. Treasure person's also below me.
Finding the Balrog shouldn't be difficult.
Let's go. Frozen Flame. Targoroth rampages through Mordor, bringing destruction to all who encounter it. Send this Balrog back to the depths.
Targoroth fouls earth and sky, plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
Targoroth will not be difficult to find.
Yeah, really? Just follow the flames.
He must be buried. He must be returned to the depths.
I'm working on it. Jeez. Doing a number on this place. no Uruks over here at all. Ow.
It burns all.
Yeah, no. Sorry. A little hard to avoid the flames. They're everywhere. And I'm running. Ooh, gem. Okay, I'm getting distracted.
Tracks. No. It's double bark.
Found it.
Ice and wait to rain down fire.
Where we go?
Ice. We go to ice.
I'm out of arrows. Oh, good. I'm back with arrows. I have a feeling we're not going to defeat it this time. We're just going to keep... Uh-oh. We're going to chase it across all... the routes. Okay, you're standing on top of a frozen lake. This is not gonna end well. Ow.
She is fearsome, and her vengeance will be complete.
Mission failed. Reason, you died. And that would do it. Okay, so we're gonna have to do it, I think, exclusively by arrow. Hold on a second. You're just having all the PC issues today, aren't you?
What did he say? Does it matter?
Balrog is from another world. It is up to us now, Talion.
How am I supposed to defeat this thing? PC enhancement. Ooh. Have you tried downloading more RAM?
We bring light to your abyss. An end to your fire.
Yes, please. I don't need to roll through his legs. I can fly. Oops. Okay, how do I go down?
We must send this beast to the depths.
Dive attack. Wait, how do you... these things are so weird to control. No. You don't get to do that to me. Can't I? I'm not getting the prompt for it. There we go. It is a bit chilly for him. I'm kind of unsure why he's standing on top of a lake of frozen ice. This seems like a bad idea for something made of fire. Two out of three ice blasts. Nope. Ignition area. Okay, yeah, turn around. Okay, the frost breath is not working at all right now. Okay, I'm just gonna fly away a little bit. Or maybe not. Help, I'm stuck. Oh no. There we go. Come on, oh, I just had it. Keep going.
Dive now. We must send this beast to the depths.
The diving is weird. There we go. Come on. And get ready to bash X. And down you go. Chill out, Balrog. Ta-da! Yeah, the lake is a bit deep, but, you know, I think it worked for us. Trophy earned, Lord of Horror. Rather for defeating the Balrog, I'm guessing. What's next? Level 26. Okay, now I will go for the one that I was going to get. There we go. I craft some gems. That'll give me a low level one. Okay, let's just. Okay, since we're using all the level 3 ones now, let's just start making everything. Or just. There we go. Okay. Quests. Stench in the Wind. That's back in Nernan.
Must return to the forest of Carnán to see what remains.
Okay. Nernan is. Wait, nope. Nernan's over here. Nernan. Overlord Arbecca the Painless. Who can't feel and is awesome. It's my favorite orc. Uruk, rather. On. Where are we going? I'm right over here. I think we could just head straight there. Is there anyone in the army we don't know? Oh, yeah, there's a few unknowns. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's an unknown dead one. Okay. Oh, no, just 3. 3 unknowns we have. Cool. Okay. So, let's go there. Oh, hold on. The treasure orc nearby. Gem? Gem. Nope, I didn't mean to do that.
He's up on the wall.
No, he's not.
You will obey.
Tell me about this guy. Ooh, legendary. Cool. Mortally vulnerable to executions, flammable, and damaged by beasts. Berserker, furious charge. Rabid. What is a terrifying battle cry that disorients and intimidates all who hear? Cool. Rampage. Flying axes. Terror chains. Savage gun. Okay. So this guy's difficult to capture. Hello. Warmonger Berserker. Everyone's so low level in this area.
Excuse me. Stay put! Try to counter-range
Can I find out about this guy? No, you can't. Okay. Last one. Koth the Legendary is indeed legendary. Makes sense. Clumsy. Soft-headed. He's exhausted. Bombs and mines. Okay. Cool. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Nothing to see here. Stealth kill, four in a row. Love it. Okay. Ooh, there's a gem over there. Hold on, diverting. Nice of them to stand on a line for me.
Wait, I smell something.
No, you don't. Nothing to smell. Bye. Okay, back over here. Are there any captains around? No. Carnán sacrificed herself so that the Targoroth could be destroyed, but Zog remains, and the wind carries an ominous smell of decay. Return to the forest of Carnán and investigate the source.
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targoroth by Carnán in Doomshadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried, drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
There was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth, he. Death's midwife. Raised Targoroth. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he. Dwimmer crafty. They rise like tide waters. Baseborn. Beset. By death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him and honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the
haste!
The Death Talker is near.
Okay, so find the source of the stench. It's that guy. He smells bad.
A tormented beast is he. Blade to flesh and be done.
A foul creature of our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
That was easy.
His soul cannot be far off.
Apparently you cannot recruit them, they just kind of explode.
This is Zog's disease.
Defeat them.
Bring him to rot.
Oh, that was easy. Search for the source of more revenants. Ooh, he's leveled up a bit. I don't think he was level 28 last time. It was like level 20 or something. I could be wrong.
There. We must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Okay. Just in case we do captain fighting. Not inventory. Actually inventory, sure, if we can... do some... Nope, we don't have enough to do gear crafting. Hold on, what are you weak against?
Zog.
Flame. Stealth. Can never be broken. Reanimates the dead! Immune to curse. Okay. So. Can be damaged by flame. So, let's put the... Actually, no. Freeze is useful. If we... Actually... change my mind. Freeze is useful. Poison. Yeah, because that prevents them from moving around. Okay. Just checking. How are we doing on things? Oh, we have almost all the Bright Lord stuff. Wonder how we get the last one. Okay. Anyway. Wait, sorry. I didn't do the one thing that I actually set out to do. There we go. Maybe get some better gear. Because no one seems to drop treasure in these missions.
What do you need a Balrog for when you got undead? Because a Balrog would have shown everyone in Mordor.
Hello.
We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
Hey. No, that wasn't what I meant to do. Yes, I will. Got it. Ow.
You should call your dimwit. You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves. and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
Wait, so so I have to defeat the remaining futures? Ta-da! We're getting so many levels!
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are.
Okay, now what skill do we want? What do I use a lot of? Okay, we have the glaive one. This seems kind of useful. Oh wait, I occasionally accidentally use this. Oh, this could be situational. All three of those seem situationally useful, depending on what's going on at the time. Okay. But what I want to do is, yeah, this one. I just have to remember that. Let's see. Ah, I don't think it works while there's no one around. Okay. Quests. Oh, over to Kirith Ungol. Okay.
One necromancer is dangerous, but with many.
Back to the treasure one. So we're not going to be taking on captains right now.
You could create an army.
Yes, that is the point. Okay, Kirith Ungol was over here. I want to go there, so closest point is, I guess, here. Okay, where are we? Wait, let's see. Is there any army people here that I need to know? Still? Yep, there's I think just one. Just you. What's the hand one? Oh, they're all to tick down this guy. Okay. know any followers. Okay. Sorry, just one last thing to check and then I'm actually gonna go. Really? That's it? Huh. I thought I was further along with that. Okay. Anyway. Hello. Tell me about this person, Grook the Bold. Cool. Okay. So, going over here. I think? Yep. Go that way. Brief stop over here to get a few treasures. Excuse me, don't mind me. Getting some money. Okay. Now we run, because we're going for a quest. Excuse me. Nah, just money. Am I going the right way? Yeah, this way works fine. What do you have on you? Gem! Hello! Mission time! Now, switch back to this thing. Just because, yeah, never seem to find treasure in these. Don't mind me. Zog's cult is attempting to raise and recruit the Archers of Morgoth. Ancient order of orc warriors. Team up with Carnán to stop the ritual and return the archers to their graves.
Rise! They rise! Archers of Morgoth, let fly! Busy are the slaves of Zog. Fly! We must fly! Arise in haste! Archers are raised by acolytes of Zog.
Quickly, Talion!
Who are the archers of Morgoth? Multiple objectives available.
The first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft, and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
Oh wait, I know why I'm having so much trouble. Hold on. I thought I'd switch that. Oh, oops. No, I want to... Okay, go back to that.
There they be.
There.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Wait, breathe fire to gain might. What fire? Oh. Okay, this is not working at all. Some ice, okay? Okay, I'm gonna do that. Get you two. Okay, yeah, we'll go eat someone for some health. Excuse me. You get some ice, and you get some ice. Okay, I can't do that from the air, I guess. Just eating you a little bit. Don't mind us. Hello. Just had to check something. Nami said something to me online. Get a blast in there and get rid of you that way. There we go. Okay, we're the last one. Hello. Hide in there. I do need a snack. There we go. Now, can we purify the totem from the air? These guys a little bit. Who cursed me? Is it you? Purify the token, the totem, not token, totem. Two more. All right, let's get this one first. Well, you're frozen. Okay, we got the 2 out of 3. Just get rid of you. And the last one. Hold on, thirsty. Remember to stay hydrated. Some spiders. Oops. Will do. Another level up. So much experience today.
Zog's ambitions will only increase. We must find him before he raises his own army.
Yeah, only we're the only ones who get to do that. Let's see. What do I want? I don't do much stealth Caragoring. Ooh. That sounds useful. Stealth sprinting! Okay. Where is the new quest? Back in Gorgoroth. No, that's the wrong one. I didn't want that one. I wanted this one. There, so. It's the closest one. It's kind of right in the middle of everything. You guys hear me? Put back on the treasure thing. Just keep this on for now. Let's go. Oh, I ran past the treasure guy. Hold on. You're here. Gem. Wait, how does that skill work then? Because it's whatever I'm doing isn't working. Double tap repeatedly after charging. Okay. Get it to work. Oh no. I have to keep trying. Okay. Ooh, gem. Ooh, why am I poisoned? I don't want to be poisoned. Excuse me, just need a quick heal. Treasure! Some treasure over here. Can't resist the treasure. Where'd it go? There's the treasure orb. Okay, so that didn't work. Yeah, this isn't working. I don't like this upgrade. Regrets have been made. Why is everyone poisoning me? Want to be up here. Let's go over here. Caragors. Mind me. this way. Both the path and also... treasure. Eh, just money. Money is not as good. Of ghouls and grogs, Zog's cult continues to raise the dead. When the dead start rising, it attracts the attention of ghouls. Join Carnán in putting a stop to it.
The brothers of corruption raise their dead. Haste.
Here we go. Stench of death surrounds. Destroy ghoul mounts.
Confusion of ghouls, they rise and rise.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
Ah, we can't destroy monuments. Ready.
Brood rages, brood screams.
We must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Okay, sure. Where are they? How do I know where the ghoul mounds are? Okay. Wait, no, there's more over there. Where did you all come from? Some over here. There we got the third one. Still coming though. That's four. There's the fifth one right here or something. There's five. Now we can go. Climb! Destroy! Hold on. Like, it's hard to see where the ghoul mounds are until the ghouls start coming out of them. Then you can tell. Hold on. Okay, dismount. There, I got some spiders just to distract people. There we go. Okay. Hold on. I need to go destroy some more ghoul stuff. Okay, that's 10. Did we destroy the one over here? No, we did not. That's 11. That's 12. Saw that one a little bit before it started. One over here. There it is. 13. One over here. That's 14. There's the next tower over here.
The ritual deafens them, angers them. End the ritual!
We won't be able to end the ritual if we don't get through these ghouls.
What ghouls? These aren't ghouls. Excuse me.
Talion, we must purify the totems.
Yes, I know. I'm just smashing some enemies first. That's fine. Look. Dogs of War completed. Oh, that must have been the mounted kill. Hold on. So what did that give me? That give me anything? Oh, is that in garrison? I don't think I can check while I'm in a mission. Okay. No, I don't want to hold still. Excuse me.
Someone shoot him off that ground.
Here, have some poison breath. I forgot how to grab people. I guess it doesn't matter. Wait, actually. I'm sorry, I wasn't looking at you. Your allies don't half go on, do you? Do this thing I wanted you to. Do this thing I wanted you to do that. I'm not quite understanding what you're asking. Wait, hold on. Ghoul thing. There we go. 15 ghoul mounts. Now I can just run around. People tell you to do a thing, but you've forgotten, but... Yeah, it is... It is kind of weird. Run over to the totem. We must purify the totem. Yeah, why do you think I'm here?
Drawn to its energy, the Karagors, driven by its corruption.
Here, have some poison. No thank you. Excuse me. Gonna take a few Karagors with me. Excuse me. Yeah, I know. But I was summoning Karagors first. These are friend Karagors. Come on, come on. There we go. Mission complete. Aw, we didn't level up from this one. That's sad.
Will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
Okay, where are we going now? Back to Nurnin. But first, we have a garrison thing. What do we have? Okay, we got Mighty Warriors, Thick-Skinned, Legendary Training, Warrior Recruitment, and Curse Master. Cool. Okay. Nernan. Hey, what do you mean fast travel is not available? Am I in combat right now? Guess so, yeah. Yep, there's a gem over here. Now can I fast travel? Yay! Location. We still have the right one on. We do. Any more crafting? Oh, whoa. Why did I do that? No, that's not what I want. Combine. That's what I wanted. Oh, I can make another one of these. And actually, since I am only using one of these, I kinda want to just make one automatically. There we go. Ta-da! Okay. Let's see where we're going. We're going this way. Hold on. Treasure. Oh, just money. Money isn't used for much. Gems are better. Excuse me. More money. What about this one? No, don't jump off. Still just money. Everyone over here is loaded, but they're not carrying any gems. I'm very disappointed in them. Why can't they like shiny things instead of other shiny things? There. Be my friend. A burning forest. Carnán may have survived her battle with the Balrog, but now Zog's acolytes are bringing the war to her. Protect the force of Carnán!
They come for Carnán. We must destroy their totems.
Purify the Necromancer totems. Which one's closest? Guess this one is pretty close. Shoot ghoul eggs to attract ghouls.
Hmm.
Don't mind me.
These magics poison the forest.
Bye.
They poison Carnán.
You'll never get away.
Yes, I will. Just watch me. Look, I've already gotten away. No, that's not what I wanted, but sure. Can I climb on top of it? I can! Ah, okay. Wait, what? That does not... That didn't work. I cannot get this thing to work. There we go. Go to Fort. Okay. Totem purification. Surprised I was able to do that quick enough. Now I have two Caragors. Have fun. Okay, fine. And the Caragors weren't enough of a distraction for you. Caragor. They kill my Caragor? That's not fair. Where we go?
We must return to Carnán now.
Okay. Run back. Whee! I have a new pet now.
It's the Grave Walker. He's working with the witch.
Yep, I am. I think it's the other way around. Keep cutting these guys down. And just keep smacking them. I think I'll silence you instead. Just keep summoning more Caragors to help out. have, I guess, two is as many as we can do. Hey, Will.
Burn the witch!
He's done. Come. Come, this one. All is burned. Choked.
The forest has been cleared. They will not be back.
Cursed is soaked by furious hunger. A pact unfinished, he will raise Torgoroth.
Torgoroth is no more, you saw to that.
Put ear to earth and heed. Brothers of corruption hold gloaming vigil. Fire will rise from ice.
If Zog is able to raise the Balrog, it will be his thrall, and its power will be his. He must be stopped.
You're not coming with us, are you?
The long winter calls my name.
Okay.
Forests of Carnán must rest in dwell. Carnán, be still. All is ash. The circle cannot be broken. Go now.
I feel like we've made things worse. Well, 29. Moving up in the ranks. Okay. Decided I don't like this because I can't figure out how to get it to work. So, switch to this one instead. Quests. So we have, what, two more, I think? Oh wait, maybe not. Hold on. Because that's the dragon's song skill upgrade. This might be the last one. Legion map. Go over here. Take down Zog. Okay. I'm pretty sure we're going to be taking down Zog this time, so maybe get some better gear out of this. Have any more gem crafting we can do? No. Also, if you're into tower defense games, Gemcraft, pretty good series. Mind me.
Were you at the Black Gateway? Why? I smell something.
Let's go. Fire from ice. Zog is determined to raise the Balrog from the frozen lake of Saragost. He cannot be allowed to succeed.
The ritual has commenced.
We can waste no time.
Targaroth! Let's go.
We call you back from your tomb. Rise!
us and join our glory.
No glory.
Targaroth lives.
No.
Lives.
No.
You will not foul the ritual.
Oh, yep. It's leveled up more.
Will rise, but not for Sauron. He will fight in my army, a legion of the dead that will rival any army of Mordor. You will hear them when they come, for they will chant my name. Zog! Zog! Zog!
Zog.
I know exactly what I'm going to be calling this part. Okay, so flammable. Yeah, okay. Poison proof immune to curse. Okay. Oh wait, no. So we didn't want the poison won't help. Curse won't help. Actually, let's put this one on. We can just work on that. This is gonna be difficult because there's so many of them around. Enraged by injury? How'd he get injured? So many guys around. I'm not doing well. Bolt breaker, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, just keep working on this. Nope, not that. Ow. No! Ow. Oh man. Okay, this is not going well. I thought I had some gear that like makes curse last less. Increased damage of poison, fire. No. There we go. Reduced duration of curse by 69%. Let's see, this is really low level. So yeah, let's just upgrade it. There we go. It's a bit better. This is not working well. This isn't working. Yeah, okay. Need to work better at the purifying. That's what I need to do. Ow. Okay, we got one. Ow. Ooh, you hit hard. No. Yep, didn't work. Okay. This guy is hard.
Mordor is but the beginning. Even Middle-earth will not satisfy him.
Sorry, just had to attend to something quickly. Okay. So. Maybe I do want flame with this.
The ritual has commenced.
Okay, let's try a different, slightly different loadout. Okay, so where's my flame sword? Let's upgrade it again. 37% chance for fire. Explosion, that's gonna just... Poison will just help with the regular enemies, I think. But for this, I want... Yeah, we want less curse. And... Yeah, none of these are super good. Have fun, Housy. Thanks for stopping by. Enjoy your computer. I know, but enjoy using the PC.
He will fight in my army. A legion of the dead that will rival any army.
Thanks for stopping by.
You will hear.
I'm gonna go defeat Zog.
When they come, for they will chant my name. Zog! Zog! Zog!
Oh, I forgot that he defeats beasts really easily. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Ow. Into that. Well, that didn't go well. Ooh, messed up the timing. Okay.
The living will go the way of the dead, and the necromancer will return them to do his bidding.
Oops.
Does this...
Okay. So note to self, don't cross the streams.
The ritual has commenced.
We can okay.
Waste no time.
Let's see. Change the inventory again. Not my fire. Stick with the poison. That and why not?
We call you back from your tomb. Rise and join our glory.
Come with me, spiders. Can I just skip this?
Targaroth will rise, but not for Sauron. He will fight in my army, a legion of the dead.
This guy is tricky.
That will rival any army of Mordor. You will hear them when they come, for they will chant my name. Zog! Zog! Zog!
No, I don't want that. Come on. Enraged by injury. Excuse me. Oh no, that he accidentally killed my own spider. Ow. Just get a heal. Now. Okay, just keep working on this. Now. Okay, watch out for those things. Calling me that.
Life from death, and you ended it. He was to be my masterwork, and you ended it. This is how you die, Grey Walker.
Okay, now. Okay, we have that on. Let's put on this. Work on defeating you. Ooh, you're tough. Ow. Please don't send me back. Ow. Come on. Okay, come on. Enraged by injury. Ow. Come on, get him. No, please don't kill me. Okay, I have one final... Okay, I have one final one left. Yeah, there we go. Ow. Hey, get him, come on. Almost dead.
You've done it. You killed me. But let me tell you a secret. Necromancers never truly die.
I believe you. This time, however. Killed. But not decapitated, so he can come back.
I think we did it.
Then Carnan's sacrifice was not in vain.
Ta-da. Let me check out this new gear I just got. I can now summon a Drake. How awesome is that? Okay. Hold on. I've now completely changed my gear around. I don't really care about that. Where's my poison one? There's a poison one. What's this? Terrorize an enemy, increase duration of curse. Yeah, sure. Should be easy enough to get. And for this, I guess... It's whatever has the most focus, I suppose. I'm gonna go with this, I guess. What was I wearing before? It was better than this. No. Okay. So we have that. Or a skill. I do like the idea of Drake summoning. That's pretty cool. Now what else do we have? Rage I almost never use. Dominate Captain. That doesn't seem super useful. Let's see, what do I want? Let's work on this, because these three sound situationally useful. One more. Oh, I forgot. Minus Moral. Here? Closest one, probably over here. Let's go! Okay. Do we have all the army here? Just out of curiosity. Oh, no, we barely have any of it. Okay. Oh, yeah. Any worms are appreciated. There's a lot we have to learn for this place. Although none of the bosses, because they're just... I think these are probably quest only. Nurok the Hungry. Further down. Let's just run for it. Oh, wait. I don't know if we are facing any captains now. So, actually... Put this back.
Well, that they took our fort. And that bag is back. You forgot that.
Ta-da! Okay. That was a quick hood. Upgrade? Which one was I using? I think it might have been this one. My better poison damage. But anyway.
Man, filth!
You cut my face! I was gonna cut your throat!
Hold on. Okay. Maybe I do put this on in case I accidentally defeat him. Let's see. Who am I facing? Okay, you. Terrified of stealth. Fear of spiders. Fire attacks, range attacks. Okay. Do I have anything for any of those? Marksman. Tank. Beastmaster for 40 or above, okay. That's a no. Okay. Now.
I'll fly you alone. I'll make it.
There we go. Who are you? I didn't know I was facing the ghoul, but this is a ghoul matron. Ta-da! Join me.
I serve the bright lord.
Retreat.
As you come on.
Okay. Now. Now this quest that I was doing. Go do that. Come on. No, just ignore me. I'm ignoring the Let's go, Army of the Dead. Last-ditch effort, Zog's acolytes attempt to raise Zog and an army of the undead from the casualties of the Siege of Minas Ithil. Stop them once and for all. Multiple captains. Waiting. Zog. No, 38.
Ishmoz.
Okay, poisonous undead marksman.
Ishmoz.
Yeah. Immune to poison. We don't know anything about him. Poison proof, beast proof. Yeah, none of these can be broken.
Bull-ball.
Oh, wait. I think I remember fighting him. Are these all ones that have died? Anything else I can hit? That's it. Ow. Oh, I think they know where I'm. That I'm here. A sniper? Now. Oh, this went badly. Wow, these guys hit hard.
Embedded in my flesh is the failure of every rival I've ever had. Now it's your turn. This can't happen. You attempt the impossible.
I've done the impossible, and that makes me mighty. Whoa, what's happening with the camera? got one. There, have some spiders. No, I didn't mind to do that to you. Oh. You don't say. Enraged by spiders. Uh-oh. Vault breaker. Okay, this guy's tricky. Still a vault breaker. No, stop it. Ow. No, please. Ooh. It's a quick one. Really damaged by fire, soft-headed, and stuff. Hello. That was easy. There we go. Get a little bit of health back. Got three. Okay, who's next? Somewhere in here. Vulnerable to execution. Okay, Shadow Strike kill didn't work. Come on, let's just execute him. Fear of execution. No. I don't want to fight you right now.
Rise and rise again. But here you are, trying to put an end to me once more.
It's true.
And failing. You are a simple man.
Zog. Flammable. Range tech, stealth. Lots of stuff. Hold on. Okay. Where's my anti-course hood? I need that one back. Okay.
Hi, Ami. Hi. This is the last quest I'm doing. The end of a quest line. A little hectic. Did they sort out all your problems? That's good. I'm fighting a bunch of undead orcs. Yep. Poisoned? No. Enraged by executions. Everyone's attacking me at once. Yeah, I definitely remember you. Excuse me. Okay, I don't want to face four zombie captains at once. Turns out that's the trick.
You understand now, don't you?
The defeat Zog.
Aren't dead. They're just waiting for someone who will listen, who will answer their call. Once you're out of the way, we will all rise again.
Well, I'm not going to be out of the way. So that didn't work. Run away! Oh. He's the only one left. That didn't work.
You know there are fates worse than death.
Try that again. I died. Come on, I just want to beat this guy for the last... Oh, good. I don't have to do the rest of the whole mission again. I just have this one boss fight.
The dead aren't dead. They're just waiting for someone who will listen. Who will answer their call.
This is one fight, then I'll stop.
Once you're out of the way, we will all rise again.
Zombie.
Okay. Just keep defeating him. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. That's working. Oh, okay. Never mind, I need more focus for that. Alright, he's almost dead. Hey, come on, he's so close. Ow. No, please don't do that to me. No. What? I don't know exactly how that killed him, but cool. Arcane Rune. Reduces call followers cooldown by 18%. Not bad. Cover recoup for kill. And I think that means... mission succeeded? Didn't tell me the mission succeeded, but... we go to quests. Does it still say I'm in a quest? Still says I'm in a quest. So... what else do I have to do? Game. Are you glitching? Uh-oh. Okay. Why am I still in the mission? Game, what's going on? Get this dragon to come over here and kill me so I can restart from a checkpoint. Hi, dragon. No, you don't want to kill me? Come on, dragon. I'm right here. Okay. Can I run away from the mission? I have to like drain the totem one last time? Let's go on. I'm just holding onto the thing's eyeballs. This is not working. Okay, I know I'm leaving the mission area. Because the mission is glitching. And I'm hoping if I run away from it, I'll be able to like restart from a checkpoint or something?
There's no way back. Your only choice is to
try. Okay, retry. I don't know what's happening. Sorry. Did you see which one it was? Or, no. There's a car alarm going off outside. Okay, defeat Zog again.
You understand now. Let's
try this again.
The dead aren't dead. They're just waiting for someone who will listen, who will answer their call. Once you're out of the way, we will all rise again.
Yeah, well, this is the second time I've defeated you. Here, have some throwing knives.
Yeah.
do that to me. Ah, he's adapted. Uh-oh. That's not good. Yeah, try that. Oh god, you're being really tricky. Almost got him. Almost got him. Apparently I burned him despite him not being on fire.
It is Carnán.
Fenced by fire to ash you go. Burn to the never to return. I told you, Ranger.
Mission complete. Trophy earned. Undeath defeats Undeath. Cool. We got our new thing. Yeah, with the reduces. Yeah, that. Throw instantly kills grunts. Ooh, that's nifty. Yeah, we're just looking through that stuff. But yeah. Cool. So that is the entirety of the Carnán questline. Like the fire one better. Yeah. I think that went pretty well. I'm gonna stop here for today. We will be back with this game on Friday. And for anyone watching live, we're sending stuff over to Housey Boy. As we're just going back and forth between our two streams today, that's just how today's working. Yeah. Anyway. Thank you all very much for watching. Play well.